sa moska su warara shiasa ya ya mohutu pachikai kai o unusu tu atuhawe.
This is the land the children of Kasushi call home, a place without electricity in their houses and their school. Paradoxically, it is the Department of Columbia with the greatest potential for developing clean energies. A land where the only thing they have in abundance is the sun. It is a commitment for Chevrolet to deliver clean energy to new generations. Inspired by them, we create Solar Kit, a backpack to catch the sun, powered Chevrolet. A school kit designed to be charged with every single step through the desert. Includes solar panel with integrated flashlight, back folding table, solar electronic robot 6-in-1, and also a special solar roof board up their school, and to be used to study, experiment, and bring light home. In this way, we turn the sun's energy into their main study tool.
Mauriana ya watsasutoma no chinkai eshis prewasha heratanyaipa.
Por primera vez van a recibir energía eléctrica aquí en el interior de La Guajira.
To arouse the curiosity of our children in La Guajira and connect them with education and a better future.
Makate no makache ki rahit kaita to hai re kan ho tsa shaware na hatin.
Solar Kit, a backpack to catch the sun. Powered Chevrolet.